Hey, so what's going on, guys? Back here with Drug Tech Reviews. Welcome back to another video. So in this video, we're going to be taking out the Cefiro with the RB25 for a spin. So I've just upgraded the transmission to a RB25 transmission as well. I will give more details in a follow-up video when I do the sort of full review on this car. But today, we're just going to be doing a POV style video of me driving the car. Bear in mind, I am not pro at driving stick, so there's something you do need to take note of. But anyways, I'll be doing my best to give you some POV impressions or first-hand impressions of my Cefiro A31 with the RB25 engine and transmission. But anyways, I hope you guys like this video. If you did like it, do give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to this channel for more content just like this one. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. So meanwhile, enjoy the POV driving footage of the Cefiro A31.